right, we're real proud and happy to be part of Countdown. Now tonight at St. Kilda, the Palace is our last show in Melbourne. And Tuesday and Wednesday we're in Adelaide Hilton. But right now...
Happy New Year, Aussies! My long friends of many, many years, many decades. Regards to DJ Maynard, thank you for reminding me to send this greeting. I want to thank all of you for keeping Village People, the classic Village People, still alive in your hearts. The memories that I have, 4 decades, 39 visits to Australia, like really, who does that? And every year, since Can't Stop the Music debuted all around Australia, you Aussies fell in love with it and you get the camp. I love that. You truly get the camp. You don't take anything serious. And that's what makes you guys so wondrous and fabulous. And every year, Channel 9 plays Can't Stop the Music on television. And then you guys go toward the fireworks on the Harbour Bridge. And then it's New Year's. And last year, this year, earlier this year, you guys came in with the late, great Olivia Newton-John, may she rest in peace, and you played Xanadu into Can't Stop, then the fireworks. What an evening can that, is that incredible? So again, thank you all, may you all be blessed. I will return, I'm working on some real big projects, I'm coming out of retirement, doesn't suit me well. And Maynard, stay zany. And we threw him in the pool one day after an interview in a hotel. I'll tell that story, Maynard. Happy New Year, Australia. I love you all.
Hi, I'm David Hodo.
I'm Felipe Rose.
From the Village People. This is Channel B.
Oh, but yeah, I'm not.
Hi, I'm David Hodo.
I'm Felipe Rose.
From the Village People. This is Channel V.
We want to wish you a happy Mardi Gras. Yay, baby!
Play it safe. One, three,
two,
three.
Oh, just like the old days.
Woo-ha! You know, he loves that water. He needed a bath anyway.
We had this abusive relationship
with Maynard.